Welcome to the Infinite Imaginarium, where your digital dreams get turned into reality. Let your mind go, and go deep, deep, deep inside the Imaginarium. The Imaginarium is a place to dream up a new story for humanity. There's a new story waiting to be told. It is a story of human possibilities, what people are capable of doing when we come together. Many of us carry the story inside of us and are afraid to speak it. We tell ourselves we are crazy, but in fact we represent a new sanity. The ideas and practices that can create a future worth living. It is our stories that make sense of the world. If you have no frame of reference, your eyes can't tell the difference, and neither can your brain. The point is that the world we perceive isn't actually the world itself. It is our story of the world, based on our knowledge and what we have learned from others. The world has no meaning by itself. We supply the meaning. We have no choice but to think together, ponder together, in groups and communities. The question is, how do we do this? How do we come together and think and hear each other in order to touch and be touched by the creativity, the intelligence, the activism we need? You have entered the Imaginarium, where ideas roam free, where dreams are painted with reality, because at the end of history, it will be art and beauty that sets consciousness free. Shadows of feelings, always darker, emptier, simpler. This is the death of the narrative. And find your warrior spirit and get here, beyond good and evil, beyond all ideology, beyond individuality. If you're a human being, you belong to this earth. Stand up for your mother. Sing for them. Pay attention every day, spread the truth, and dance for them wherever you are. The powers that be have the money, government, and police, but we have the truth, love, and poetry. Art, poetry, and resistance, because at the end of history, it is art that will set you free. This is the death of the narrative.